The last time a similar event was witnessed in the 1866, and it is expected to occur after a gap of almost 152 years. While 2017 was memorable for the people of the US as they got to witness a total solar eclipse, this year definitely gives us reasons to rejoice. A rare lunar eclipse is expected to take place on January 31, 2018. This time around, only certain parts of the US will get to witness the phenomenon, unlike last year. There is expected to be a total lunar eclipse. And what makes it really special is that it will be happening during a blue moon. The last time a similar event was witnessed in the 1866, and this natural phenomenon is expected to occur after a gap of almost 152 years. According to the reports of space.com, parts of US, Central and Eastern Asia, Indonesia, New Zealand, and parts of Australia will be able to witness the event. Also, Alaska, Hawaii and Northwest Canada may experience the whole thing as well, but more eastern parts of North and Central America partially. We'll be right back.